Do you remember dating girls that young at that time?
Not generally, no.
When you are younger, maybe 14, shopping at the mall, you might meet a lawyer who is twice your age. He might ask you out on a date. If you decide to get in his car, you should be forewarned. That he won't relent just 'cause you don't consent. So watch out for Roy Moore.
People of Alabama know me, they know my character, they know what I've stood for in the political world for over 40 years.
Roy is judging you. And if you're young enough, he might judge your boobs. Roy Moore loves Jesus, loves him so much that he lost his job. Ignored the separation between church and state. Blamed the 9/11 attacks on the gays. One of these days he might wake up to see Chris Hansen at his door. 'Cause he might be blessed, but he likes to molest, so watch out for Roy Moore. Roy's the last person that your daughter's gonna want to see at her soccer game. If he loses, it's okay. He'll get a brand new job as the spokesman for Subway. In this election, Moore would be toast in any other state. But in Alabama, he is not a total creep. Half the men there are attracted to sheep. Racists and football and rednecks with guns are what your state's known for. Now your next senator's a sexual predator if you vote for Roy Moore.